It has a blatant air, abrupt. It is in British upper class to kick a fellow in the... Would you do it to the Prince of Wales? Would you do it to the Duke of York? That's not cricket. It positively isn't that. The sort of thing to shun, you will demur. If you are a Britisher, would you do it on Trafalgar Square? Would you do it on the Thames Embankment? Would you think of it in Windsor Castle? That's not cricket. It was in 1066. That's the date historians fix. If you know your statistics, the British nation won a famous war. Sort of thing. How the empire grew and grew, all the way to Timbuktu. Little England was a kinglet. Every mariner's return would bring them. Oh, Mother England, all hail her great dominion here. All hail her sporting blood. There can't be two opinions here. Her statecraft is a great craft. I'm proud to be allowed to kowtow to Great Britain, a nation I am one of, a patriotic son of... Oh, I say now, that's not cricket. It puts a fellow in a puce. It's just as common as a deuce. It's quite like giving one a... Would you do it to the Duke of Kent? Or a gentleman in Parliament? That's not cricket. I thought vulgarity had gone. The sort you hear upon Westminster Bridge. What about your heritage? Would you do it to the Earl of Warwick? Would you do it to Milady Astor? Would you do it to the Mayor of London? That's not cricket. Boys, that's not cricket.